Can life's past moments truly be restored to what they once were?